Hey there, Kiter! In this tutorial, we're going to talk about two key components of your Kite editor. So, the first thing you need to know is that a Kite is mainly made up of slides and elements. A slide is essentially a page in your Kite. You can add as many slides as you want and choose how your audience navigates between them. You have the option of using the story navigation type, where users swipe right or left to move between slides like an Instagram story. Alternatively, you can create a custom path by using navigation buttons and linking them to a specific slide destination. You can also use vertical navigation, where they swipe up and down, or horizontal movement, where users swipe their finger right and left across the screen, just like social media browsing. Within Kite's dashboard, you can easily change their order by dragging them around. Make copies of them using the good old copy-paste method, hide them if desired, or delete them if they're unwanted. Pretty simple, right? Now let's talk about our awesome elements. Elements are all the different items you can add to your slides. They range from basic elements such as text, images, icons, videos, and audios to a wide list of functional elements including forms, maps, social media buttons, contact elements, and more. Just like slides, you can add as many elements as you want. Arrange them by sending them backward or forward and delete them. But here's the real deal about elements. Their superpower is interactivity. But we'll talk more about this later. Trust me, it gets even better. Now that you're familiar with your Kite's two key components, it's time to dive in and start exploring. Let your creativity soar.